had a half bottle, a half gallon bottle, I should say, of vodka that was almost empty. His blood alcohol level was 5 times the legal limit. So, can't drink and drive, he can't ride and drive.
In a wheelchair.
Can't do it. They should have given him a break, I think.
Taking him home.
Yeah, I would have taken him home. Yeah. That's kind of sad. What's going on in sports?